If you're here, you're probably considering buying Smartproxy's products. Do you still have some questions? In this video review, I'll try to answer all of them. Let's do this. A lot has changed since we last made a Smartproxy review in 2020. In under 3 years, Smartproxy has expanded their residential and data center proxy services with mobile and ISP proxies, side unblocker, 4 scraping APIs, an anti-detect browser, and other tools. Impressive, right? Well, let's look at each of these products individually and see if the quantity matches the quality. Residential proxies are the cornerstone of Smartproxy service. The product comprises 40 million monthly IPs worldwide. This is among the larger proxy networks on the market. Residential proxies support several filtering options, including country, state, and city targeting. IP addresses rotate with every request or can be retained for 1, 10, and 30 minutes threshold. As is often the case with residential proxies, the service is limited only by your traffic allowance. As long as you have some, you can make as many connection requests as you like. The product became complete with the addition of SOX 5 protocol, missing only the high-end features like ASN or zip code targeting. Performance-wise, success rate and response time are among the best in the market. During our performance tests, only Oxy Labs surpassed Smartproxy in success rates, while response time was only 0.57 seconds. We also saw a great improvement year over year. The price isn't necessarily low, but it's the best value per quality option. The 2GB plan starts at $7. There's also a pay-as-you-go alternative for $8.5 per gigabyte. Mobile proxy service includes a 10 million IP pool derived from phones and other devices on a cellular connection. It has all of the basic features you'd expect, such as broad country coverage, unlimited threads, and the ability to rotate IP addresses or establish sessions for multi-step tasks. I give my personal bonus points for SOX 5 support. Now, the only thing missing is city-level targeting. But to compensate, Smartproxy offers OS filtering, where you get to choose between Android and iOS parameters. Regarding infrastructure performance, there is still space for improvement, particularly in terms of success rate. Yet only Oxy Labs outperformed Smartproxy regarding response time. Users can purchase mobile proxy access two ways, either by paying as they go or getting a subscription. The smallest plan starts at 2GB for $38. That's a significantly lower commitment than for some premium competitors like Bright Data. Next up, static residential or ISP proxies. Smartproxy boasts 16,000 proxies from the US. But a small pool also means you won't get any filtering options. Other basic features remain the same: unlimited threads, rotation with every request, and IP whitelisting. You can also keep the same IP address as long as it's active, but SOX 5 support is unavailable. We haven't yet run any ISP proxy tests, so stay tuned for our future research, but the provider itself claims up to 99.99% uptime. Price is also great. The cheapest plans start at $28 per 2GB. And when you buy 50GB or more, the price per gigabyte drops to $11. Smartproxy offers two kinds of data center proxies: shared rotating and dedicated static IPs. When purchasing dedicated proxies, users can get a list of US IPs. Other handy features are unlimited traffic and threads, SOX 5 support, and an opportunity to choose non-sequential IPs. It means that you can hand-pick IPs that numerically don't follow one another. The perk of non-sequential IPs is that they make your connections less detectable. The main drawback of Smartproxy's dedicated proxy service is no city filtering options. Yet in our performance tests, Smartproxy's dedicated proxy scored the highest in success rates compared to competitors. So that's the quality over quantity type of situation. Now, what about shared data center proxies? The 100,000 proxy network gives you country-level targeting. Its locations include multiple major European countries like Germany and the UK, or other areas like Australia. If necessary, you can keep the same IP for 30 minutes. You can either pay for the bandwidth and enjoy the entire pool, or save a buck by adjusting the plan to your needs. The latter option allows you to customize the number of IPs you get, select geolocations, and bandwidth limit. IP addresses come in a list by default, but you can also get an endpoint that automatically rotates the proxies for you. Regarding performance, Smartproxy's shared proxies are falling behind its competitors only by a fraction. The average response time is 0.8 seconds, while success rates reach 99.93%. These results are outstanding, considering that you'll be paying one of the lowest subscriptions in the market. One of Smartproxy's products is Site Unblocker. That's like a middle ground between a proxy network and a scraper. The tool handles automatic proxy selection based on your target, project parameters like JavaScript rendering, browser fingerprint, and other essentials. The only thing you have to adjust in the setup stage are geolocation and target URL. We like that it's possible to live test the pool in the dashboard to see your immediate results. There are some targets you can't access, but it's still a relatively new product, so we'll let it slide. By the way, we plan to research similar products like Site Unblocker and compare their performance very soon. So keep an eye out for that. The vendor also owns three specialized scraping APIs. One for e-commerce, one for social media, and SERP. There's a multi-purpose web scraping API, which we tested as well. And when connecting to social media, Amazon, and Google, respective APIs reached 100% success rates for unparsed data. Yet the response time was slower than other participants. Take a look at this table yourself. All in all, the products are pretty reliable. Scrapers have integrated rotating proxy pools. You can specify your targeted locale and language, add custom headers, and so on. Specialized scrapers also parse your data. You may export it in JSON or get raw HTML output. If anything is missing, it's page interactions and maybe more output formats like CSV. Next to paid products, Smartproxy offers some useful freebies. One of our favorite ones is an anti-detect X browser. It's a tool you get with residential, mobile, and ISP proxy subscriptions. Even though it's quite primitive and probably won't always work with sophisticated targets like some social media platforms, for a free tool, it performs pretty well. We recently tried it with eBay accounts and made a video guide on how to use it. If you want to see it, the link is in the description. Other freebies worth mentioning are browser extensions for proxy management. You can use them with Chrome and Firefox, adjust proxy settings, and activate them. What's cool, it's easy to use, and with a few clicks, your IPs are rotating. The real proxy magic always happens in the dashboard, and Smartproxy's one is super user-friendly. You can sign up real quick by entering your email, password, and specifying what you're going to use proxies for. After that, just check your email, click the verification link, and you're in. Or if you're feeling lazy, hit the sign up with Google button. Usually, Smartproxy doesn't do extensive KYC procedures unless you get under the radar with suspicious activities. When you get to the dashboard, you can purchase plans, authenticate and set up proxies or scrapers, keep tabs on your data, access quick start guides, and chat with the support. Everything's neatly sorted by product type. Residential, data center proxies, site unblocker, and scrapers. Want to get to mobile proxies? Just hit the residential proxies dropdown, and there they are. Before you purchase a plan, use a smart plan recommendation tool. Specify what product you need, how you'll use it, and the tool will suggest the most optimal plan for your needs. When you're ready to purchase a subscription, you can do it in two ways. Pay directly out of your card, PayPal, or with cryptocurrency. Another option is buying smart wallet credits and using them. Keep in mind that the latter credits can't be refunded. Setting up proxies with Smartproxy is simple. Some products offer an IP whitelisting option, but mostly you authenticate with credentials. Then use widgets to choose geolocations, set rotation parameters, and proxy protocol. Copy your endpoints directly to a clipboard or download an IP list. It's also possible to get a code snippet in multiple programming languages and use it for your scripts. If you need help, Smartproxy has plenty of help docs, video tutorials, and even integration guides with third-party tools. When stuck, contact their award-winning support. It's available 24/7 via email or live chat in multiple languages, including English and Chinese. From our experience, you can get an informative response within minutes. Overall, the quality you get for their prices is unmatchable. Both proxies and scrapers are among the top performing products in the market. Even though some features like city targeting for mobile proxies or data formatting options for web scrapers are lacking, it's a reliable and versatile provider. If you want to try Smartproxy yourself, the link is in the description. Let us know in the comments below which provider we should review next, and I'll see you in another video.